Come fly with me, let's fly away. Ba-doop, 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 ba-doo. G'day folks, Quentin here. Just wanted to update you with something that happened a little while ago. You guys know that I had a bad experience with Virgin Blue back in March. My flight was bumped and I was forced to stay a little longer in Adelaide than I actually wanted to. But I have to say, Virgin Blue have made good. Thanks to my friend Rob Donovan and my other friend Jody Chester and everyone else who sent letters of complaint and Twitter complaints to Virgin Blue, I actually got an answer from them. I got a very lovely letter from Matt Dixon, who is the guest relations manager at Virgin Blue, and he explained that the fault was with my travel agent, and that's why I was not told of my flight being changed. So I will be taking it up with the travel agent, who I will not name right now, because I do a lot of business with them. But Virgin Blue apologised, and they actually also gave me a $100 credit, which they didn't have to do. I wasn't expecting a credit, though I'm gonna take it. But it was just nice to get a response and finally get a conclusion. So I'd like to thank Virgin Blue for listening to me, they actually heard my Twitter posts or read them, and all you guys who were watching, thank you for your support. I didn't know whether people would watch it or would listen, but the power of the internet and the power of public persuasion has made good, and has kind of instilled a little bit of hope in me for humanity, and I just want to thank everyone, and I am going to now travel again on Virgin Blue. So thank you, Virgin Blue. You have restored my faith in your airline, and thank you to Matt Dixon and everyone. Okay, a short and sweet blog outside the front of my house. All right, take care. Bye bye. Come fly with me, let's fly away. Ba-doop, ba-doop, ba-doop.